villager. Guards, they must have floated from upriver. See that? That's no magic. That's toxin. Something killed these people, injected them with that vile liquid. Damn thing's got to be put down. That body came from... See that? That's no magic. That's toxin. Something killed these people, injected them with that vile liquid. Damn thing's got to be put down. That body came from the village farther up the river. If you follow these corpses, we may discover what's behind this.
Mend.
Thank you.
balance is preserved.
Isn't even here. Perhaps it lies in the Elder's home.
Everywhere. An entire village is lost. Where do you lead to help anyone?
I'm going to search for the village elder's home. If fortune is with us, someone will have survived.
Who goes there? A thief? Here to steal the beacon?
It doesn't matter.
Akarat, why? Why have you abandoned us? This squirming inside? No, they hunger. No, they hunt
you. Meat. Flesh. If they feed, the pain. The pain will end.
Stop this. You're not well.
Forgive me, but the beacon won't let me die. Only meat. Only meat dulls the pain, just like with the others. That thing in your hand, did he have it? He radiates a powerful magic.
Yes, it's one of the beacons from the Temple of Namari. Could it have caused his suffering?
No,
The beast you killed did this to him. But that beacon glows with preservation magic. I was meant to ensure something survived. I must have kept him alive with those things eating away at his insides. What a cruel twist of fate. That something so wondrous could have caused him such suffering. Oh, Owens, I'm sorry. I didn't know.
Oh, Cadius, this isn't the only beacon. Talva mentioned another. He said it was held by someone who disappeared into the swamps and was never seen again. Another stone could be out there, causing even more suffering.
The fetishes. Those wretched demons have gotten more bold lately. Started attacking settlements directly. If their chieftain controls the power of a beacon, you have got to stop them. Their village is...
Yes.
No, what a cr-
Cadius.
The fetishes. Those wretched demons have gotten more bold lately. Started attacking settlements directly. If their chieftain controls the power of a beacon, you have got to stop them.
Yes.
No.
What a cr-
The fetishes. Those wretched demons have...
It is not my time, it seems.
Is restored.
fires of vengeful spirits! Heed my call! Death is inevitable.
We still have Geli and the others. I tried to help, but there's just too many. The fetishes are slaughtering everyone they captured from the port. Please, my friends are just inside the village. Save them, I beg of you.
Someone there?
Please, get me down from here!
You saved me. Oh, thank the gods. I thought I was done for.
I am glad I could help, but I need to ask you a few questions before we get you out of here. The fetishes. Is this all of them? Have you seen their chieftain?
No. No. No one sees the chieftain and lives. I heard a rumor from the other captives of a profane magic he wields. But I never saw it myself. They've been taking people back into the rapids for God knows what purpose. We were about to be next. If you're looking for the chieftain, the Kikaris Rapids are where you'll find him.
All right. I'll go put an end to this. Find your people and get back to the port. Go. Quickly.
Thank you.
die and rot. I am healed. The balance is preserved. Last. But where is the chieftain? That raft is the only way forward, it seems.
patient. Beyond my reach. Perhaps I can turn their spells upon each other. Their reinforcements sure angered them. Now, if I can just avoid the fire long enough. Undone by their own ambition. Is mine. Time to leave before my things become a sodden mess. I wonder how Jin is faring at the pirate camp. Bit bright.
What can I do for you? Most appreciated. What can I do for you? A job well done. Need something reforged? Salvaged, mate? A job well done. Need something reforged? Salvaged, maybe? Back to work then.
Charging. I am healed. Balance is preserved.
Ah, there you are. My negotiations went poorly, but I was able to find out that the pirate leader keeps the relics they've stolen aboard his ship. That's where we'll find our beacon. Come on, let's go. Fish creatures. One of the pirates claimed Rodri treats these things like pets. Oof! have a look around, shall we? No luck? Let's take a look at his desk, then. And it's a mess, of course. How can someone be this disorganized and still function? Whatever, I think I have something here. Apparently, Rodri locked away the beacon in his private stash. The text mentions some kind of security mechanism.
Stealing from a pirate! A rather daring way to ensure your death.
Without a corpse, I cannot.
No, an endless abyss!
No, not yet.
One way to obtain a beacon. I assume you have the other two. Right. Let's return to Namari then.
Patient.
Thank you. place the beacons. I'll cast the spell to summon her.
You've returned, and I can feel the beacon's power flowing through the altar. Well done, both of you. Come, our opportunity is slipping away from us. If we are going to defeat Sargoth, our moment is at hand. Jin of Shansai, you must take my place at the altar, lest Sargoth break the seal before we are ready.
It will be my honor. Good luck in there.
Sargoth betrayed us. For his terrible crime, he was imprisoned for eternity. Or so we believed. When I faced him again, something had changed. His rage had grown, granting him terrifying power. I fought with all my strength. Everything I had. I failed. You must not.
Temple. But even here, I can feel his foul magics at work. The spirits of my brethren are under his control. They will rise against us. Persevere, and we will meet ahead.
My wounds mend.
How my soul aches at the sight of this once joyous place, now devoid of life and forgotten. Wait, no, we're not alone. Restless spirits surround us. Champion, ready your weapon.
I need a course for that.
That block us also serve to hold back his power. When one is breached, the others bear the strain. As Sargoth's bonds weaken, his power to summon demonkind will only grow stronger. Be ready.
Thank you.
ages, and the ritual will end. Champion, I am activating the gateway to the final chamber. Go and do what I could not. End Sargoth.
Last hope. A pale shade of our kind's former glory. Come then, bear witness to my return.
The fallen Horde is at my command.
It is not my time, it seems. Ability must recharge. Full enough.
Bleed, freeze, and shatter.
promised. This will not stand in my way.
Thank you, Champion. All that I promised you and Jin is yours. Wield your mirror responsibly, for our hope goes with you.
No space left, I'm afraid.
You're back! And with both your dagger and Namari's tomes, no less. Do you realize how impressive you are? I owe you a great deal, friend. But I need to take these back to Shansai right away. If you ever find yourself upon the Great Isle, don't be afraid to seek me out.
I won't be. I too must return to my duty. Travel safely, Jin. pack is full enough. Mend.
What can I do for you? No? Well, need something reforged? Salvaged? Back to work then. What can I do for you? Job well done.
It's you. Had a feeling you'd be back. Here, this letter came in for you. Thought I'd hold on to it until you returned. You know, for safekeeping.
Will serve the living. This should be the place. Time to take a closer look. Worthy? Of what? What are you talking about? Who are you?
You're heading in the right direction. Ahead lies an ancient cycle, sacred rites, and immense responsibility. soon, soon you will understand.
Welcome back, friend. I can only assume this means you've finally found what we've been looking for.
Indeed, Kane. Behold, Ylnira.
Oh, astonishing. Only once before have I been graced with seeing the craftsmanship of the high heavens. And it certainly wasn't from this close. This is indeed an object of holy power. To think an old man like me would ever hold such a thing. With the dagger as catalyst, the ritual should not fail. The time has come. Now then, I believe after all this tribulation, you deserve the honor. Destroy the shards once and for all. Shards expunged from this world and safe from the clutches of hell? I could practically burst out into song.
Please don't. In truth, I understand the feeling, Kane. This moment has been hard won.
Yes, but let us not forget, there are still more shards out there. While you were away, I was able to divine the location of a fourth stone to the northeast on Mount Zavain, not too far from Ariat itself. Unfortunately for us, Rem's ship isn't ready to set sail. However, this cryptic letter did arrive with your name upon it. It seems you may have an interesting diversion in your future, while I secure your passage.